battling through so many different things. Torn labrum, broken humerus in his left shoulder, foot injury that you detailed at the top of the show. And here's Judon. Ball's getting rid of. Timing's good. Less than the two steps to put Mayfield down. But this young man's been playing hurt for a long time.
Nobody ever questions his toughness. Everybody around the team knows what he's been doing.